Okay, Leo, give it to me straight.
Terrible news. The Producers is the biggest smash hit musical of all time.
But it was supposed to be a flop so we could run off with all the money.
Where did we go wrong?
We made it too hilarious.
Oh, and those gorgeous showgirls.
Bad idea. And worst of all, we won 12 Tony Awards.
Including Best Musical. So what do we do now?
I know. We'll take the Producers to Bloomington.
October 20th through 22nd. Tickets available at the IU Auditorium box office or iuauditorium.com.
IU Auditorium.